Διάλογος πράξης αλόγου ανθρώπου.
You're convicted of murder!
They have the wrong man! I'm as innocent as a babe!
What trap has the mouse fallen into now? Hold on, mouse!
Stop your mouth, or I'll stop it for you! Dead man walking! This murderer will be punished with the full weight of Rome! The murderer of the moneylender Paulus Aurelius has been apprehended! The streets of Cyrene are safe again!
Των θεών επικουρία μη. Thank you, Sir Bayek. Get me out of here. There is a real murderer out there. He's killing my friends.
Slow down and tell me what happened, Mouse.
I was at the bathhouse, meeting some associates, and suddenly a legion accosted me.
Didn't you plead your innocence?
They wouldn't listen. They accused me of killing Paulus Aurelius. The moneylender, gutted like a pig. Red hair in his fist. Not my hair. I met with him, yes. But when I left the baths, he was very much alive. Drinking and whoring as usual. I am many things, but not a killer.
It is all right, Mouse. I believe you.
But the Romans will not believe a cripple and an Egyptian.
Have faith. Stay low and wait for me at the gardens of the Temple of Zeus. There may still be clues to the real killer at the bathhouse.
Kochertian?
I know Smintos is not the murderer, but I must discover who is. The Romans have closed off the baths. I should look for another way in.
Thank you.
This is where he was murdered. The body has been moved. I need to find it. This drigil has blood on it. Could be the murder weapon. Red hair, but it is horse hair. Maybe from a wig. That is why Smintos was falsely accused. Scattering of beads. Someone broke their necklace. Did Paulus Aurelius struggle with a woman? Pin from a dress. Could the murderer be a woman? Red hair, but it is horse hair. Maybe from a wig. That is why Smintos was falsely accused. Stench of death. And something else. Perfume. What will you tell me, Paulus Aurelius? Something is stuffed down his throat. A knot. I will cleanse Cyrene of the hedonists. My next tragedy will strike down Cyrene's greatest actor, Metrobius. And it is signed Vesta. Vesta.
Et mortuis sunt! Et gladius meus tibi!
Vesta, Vesta. What is your problem with pleasure seekers? I need to find this actor before this murderer strikes again. Phanos would be appalled if an actor were to die. Why is Vesta targeting these men? Would she be a prostitute killing off her clients?
Ultimum cord! Tentatet!
Whoa!
Tornate, ivi! State! Compiere! Non muovere!
Et quitter cum amicis?
Get rid of that lion before I can confirm my suspicions. But I think that is Vesta's second victim.
Yes, the Egyptian has no fear. He will save you, Metrobius.
Metrobius is dead, you fool. But at least we stand a fighting chance.
Our play will never see the light of day. My first big part, and it's ruined! Ruined! Metrobius would have wanted us to continue performing it.
Metrobius is a martyr for art and theater. Our play will go on.
We will bury Metrobius underneath the theater, and yes, we will continue to act.
Metrobius, the murderer's second victim. There's not much left of him. Another note. Metrobius took his final bow. Only the horror remains, and he will die at the wolf's den. His Vesta has a flair for the dramatic. The horror's wolf's den must be the local brothel. Instincts were right. Vesta's a prostitute, but she's looking for her father. I only hope I find him before she does. I'm too late. Another note. This must be the horror. Father, you die. You will be quiet now, Mother. By the gods, this Vesta is insane.
That's it. Sorry, and I will join you at Father's. But I will not live without her.
Why did you kill them all? I have tasted darkness too, but you are mad.
You cannot understand what it is to be born.
Vesta was not a prostitute, but the forgotten son of one. I hope the Duat figures you out. I should return to Smynthos.
By the gods, is that the escaped gladiator?
Idiotic! Oran bulimi di mekanesteri raik selektis.
Ο θηρίων εμέ πιθανόνες την σφάλι.
By the gods, is that the escaped gladiator?
Bayek, did you find the killer?
Yes. The son of a prostitute. When his mother died, terrible grief overtook him. He believed Akar would not let him rest until he found his father.
He's dead?
I am sorry, Mouse. He could not be reasoned with. I have his letters. The story they tell is a tragic one.
Poor boy. Such sadness.
What will you do? Won't the Romans be searching for you?
I have a plan. A new life in Apollonia, where you can taste the city so close. Find me there if you can, Sir Bayek.
Good luck, Mouse.